Saturday night in the most watched wrestling segment on television today. Tonight, Pat Tanaka, also known as the Judo Kid, from somewhere in Japan, hailing from the Wang Chiching School of Martial Arts, will take on the largest man in professional wrestling today, the Giant, for the U.S. title. Let's get down to the ring and our ring announcer. That's six.
This match is one fall with television time remaining. Introducing first, from somewhere in Japan, weighing 200 and some odd pounds, Pat Tanaka!
I gotta say, they're big kids. Tanaka, he's been around. He's tough.
Seasoned veteran, knows all the holds all the time. Yes, ha ha.
This has all the makings of a real barn burner.
Pat Sensei, the incredible 7th-degree black belt, Hom Chao Ang 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 Ang.
I understand he practices the wax on, wax off method, which could throw Big G Money, our Giant. You know, if he's not focused, his Tanaka can take you out at any time.
You know, Scott, I couldn't agree with you more. But after what I saw at Halloween Havoc, this Giant is on a tear. The Horsemen come down, giving the Giant a little something to do.
And here we go.
And his opponent, 7 foot 4 inches tall, 450 pounds. Old King Kong is just a little monkey compared to this guy. The U.S. Heavyweight Champion, give it up for the Giant!
Yes, the Giant. It looks like he's changed his conditioner because it's not as flyaway as it was earlier in the week.
Huge crowd reception. He's a fan favorite all around the NWO territory. Another sellout here at NWO Saturday night, courtesy of Ted DiBiase. There's our boy. What's up, Vincent?
Whatever. You know, the Giant, and I don't want to expose his age, but one of the youngest wrestlers in the professional ranks. This guy is going to be what I believe the future of professional wrestling.
He certainly has a chance to carry the ball, and we're all hoping he doesn't fumble.
Thank you very much, Giant. The Giant gives us a little accolades, if I may.
Get him, G-Money.
You'll notice the referee is the mysterious one we've seen. If I'm not mistaken, he is actually the Scorpio Killer from the original Dirty Harry. I can see the small stiletto wound in the upper thigh that Clint Eastwood planted into him in San Francisco. Let's go back to the ring, Scott.
I'd like to add that he's a fine young official.
He is a fine young official. Yes, he is.
Oh, look at the size disparity between these two.
I mean, and Pat look at that. Pat Tanaka is not a small man.
No.
Come on, I'm ready.
Oh, that wasn't too bright.
What is Tanaka thinking about? Man. Perhaps he was in a casino a little too late last night, because that's a sure loss every time.
You can only hope. I mean, that's, as far as I'm concerned, that's like betting double zeros on the level. The Giant.
We've never seen this before. The massive mitts of G-Money, the Giant.
Oh, goodness. It was a head drag.
Head drag and
he
twist.
He head dragged him.
Head drag and twist. I don't think I've ever seen that maneuver, and a fine maneuver it was.
Oh.
Tanaka.
Nicely done.
Visibly shooken up here as the Giant methodically plotting, looking very, very much in control at this time, Scott.
Yes, he's
send off.
He's showing us timing that. High back body drop.
And that one will affect all 9,422 corpuscles in the left lung.
I'll tell you, the Giant is showing us seasoning beyond his years.
You know, that large size 29 wrestling boot, specially made there by our friends at the Paradise Club in Las Vegas.
Oh, let's see this again. High back body drop.
There, we got it. Oh, my.
Oh.
Elevation. This is an incredible athlete.
How about Tanaka with the deer in the headlight eyes? Oh, ask for more money, Pat. The Giant just seemingly toying with Tanaka here.
Tanaka yet to really mount any offense. Thundering shot.
What would you call that? A sledgehammer.
I would call it ouch. Uh-huh. I mean, that looks like
that's gotta hurt.
Knock the dickens out of him, I believe.
You know, I know one thing, that when the smoke clears, the squared circle, all said and done, it's going to be a barn burner and a Pearson's brawl.
Giant moving the ring. This is incredible. The building is shaking as this giant. A lot of movement there. A lot of movement. I don't know.
Displaying his agility.
Running the ropes like a cat. Signs of reminds me of a young lad.
Every time I see G Money, he shows me something new. He's getting over with me stronger. Just raw power display by the Giant.
The Giant calls that his I punk you move, which Tanaka has been severely punked.
The masked referee showing his compassion.
Awful. And they see that back, and that head snapped it.
If I was Tanaka, I think it'd be time to sayonara.
The Giant is mocking Tanaka.
Oh, this can only mean one thing. This means one thing.
Looks like Pat Tanaka has just pressed for the penthouse.
Helplessness like a puppy, a small dog in my hand.
The Giant not afraid to do an interview.
Not afraid to interview.
As he chokes up.
What's the hoist?
He's got him. And it's a long way down, ladies and gentlemen.
Seismographic, they felt that.
I gotta see it again.
Hooks deep.
One, two, three.
Sign of a veteran as he hooks deep. No chance for a kick out.
A big bad Giant. Hey, Giant, you're the winner of the match.
Looks like
get a word with you.
Six is going to come in to get a word with him.
I'd like to hear it from the young Giant.
How was Pat Tanaka? Was he a tough customer or what? Let's hear it. He was an incredible opponent. Probably the toughest opponent I've ever had in my life.
Giant,
I couldn't understand a single word he was saying. All I heard was, ooh, the woodwa.
Nandaska.
I think if you check the books, you'll find out that he quit after the first move.
I don't
blame him. He gave up the Japanese.
Hi, domo arigatou gozaimasu.
Hey, let's go back to my house and watch some Godzilla movies.
We're out of here.
Thanks for another TED out, another sellout. Courtesy of Ted DiBiase.
221, 220, whatever it takes.
We're good like that.
Good like
Stay
that.
Stay tuned for more from the NWO.
We're out of here. Thanks a lot for joining us. Don't forget, the NWO will be having its own pay-per-view spectacular coming up in January.
Stay tuned for details.
Absolutely.
NWO for life.
Sold out.